good.
All right, so I'm going to make sure that I'm holding the test tube using this test tube clamp. And while heating, move the test tube so that the flame is heating most of the length of the test tube, not just in one spot. So you just move it around a little bit like that. Ensure that the opening of the test tube is pointing away from people in case the chemical suddenly shoots out from the test tube. And place the hot test tube in a test tube rack to cool before touching it.